Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel.
I'm Mia.
And I'm Juliet.
And we're Dana's Faith.
Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. I just wanted to say really quick, I wanted to say thank you to those who were on the live yesterday. It was really fun and it was definitely a great experience for us. It was an awesome Q&A, and definitely if you guys would like to see more lives again, definitely comment down below. Thank you so much, you guys, for all the support. It's made us really happy.
So we want to thank you for all the requests you've been giving us. One of the songs that stood out for my dad was The Sound of Silence by Disturbed.
So today we're going to be reacting to Disturbed, as Mia said, and we have never heard of them, so today's going to be the first time that we do on our channel. And hopefully you guys enjoy our reaction as much as we enjoy reacting to the video.
So let's get to it.
Yeah.
Please welcome Disturbed.
That's me.
Nah.
Darkness, my own friend.
His voice.
I've come to talk with you again.
I like it.
Because a vision softly creeping left its scenes while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence.
Whoa. I love his voice.
The streams are walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone. Beneath the halo of a street lamp, I turn my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stared by the flash of a neon light,
I love his voice.
Split the night,
I like
and
it.
Touch the sound of silence.
The piano
and
songs.
In the naked light I saw,
I like
10,000 people, maybe more.
Oh my gosh, they're right.
People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing. Disturb the sound of silence. For say now you do not know.
That's
silence
nice.
Like a cancer grows.
Nice.
Hear my words and I might teach you. Take my arms and I might reach you. And the sign lashed out its warning, and the words that it was forming, and the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls and tenement halls, whispered.
Oh, That was insane. Oh my gosh.
We're listening to it again.
I know. Oh my gosh, that was so nice.
His high notes are on point.
And this is the... Okay, so we read the lyrics earlier. And this is a very, very powerful song. And I love the way that he sung it. I love the way he sung the lyrics. You could definitely tell when you read the lyrics. And then when you hear the way that he sings it, it's definitely very empowering when he sings it. You could definitely tell within the tones that he uses when he sings. And then he turned to growling. He started growling. And you're like, what the heck?
Like, it just put flavor to it.
Yeah.
Like, it put a lot of flavor. Like, his voice just fit it perfectly.
Yeah. And the way that he growled, I really like the way he growled because it catches you off guard, and that definitely shows the frustration and the pain in the song. And the way that I loved how they added the piano, because his voice mixed so well with the piano. That was so nice. And especially the way that he controlled his low voice and he was able to go higher and he was able to hold specific notes when he sung. That was so good. That was genuinely... It was spot on. Definitely an amazing performance. And especially when you connect the lyrics and the song and the music around it, it definitely is emotional and it gets to you. And when you listen to it, it sounds so beautiful. And like, you hear the way he sings it and the frustration when he sings it as well.
Like, you can see, like, his voice just, it matches perfectly with the lyrics. And then when you add those other elements, like the piano, the violin, it was actually it was pretty emotional.
Yeah, it definitely fit the song. Definitely I feel the instruments that they had used apart from his voice definitely fit the whole theme of the song. Mm. This makes you, it makes you want to cry. And it's definitely a powerful song in a way that the beat is slow and then it goes higher and you're like, what the heck? Like, it catches you off guard. When we read the lyrics earlier, we thought that this was like a plea, and this is just a powerful song, and I definitely didn't expect his voice to be like that. I did not expect it at all. This was a crazy performance.
You could see that he threw all of his voice into it. His high notes just enough to match the theme of the song,
the tone.
Mm.
It was a very strong message, and you could definitely feel it when you listen to the instruments being played, whether they're being higher or they're being lower, and you wouldn't hear some of them. Sometimes you would hear them and you're like, oh my gosh, like, it's the whole power of the song. And very moving. It was a moving performance. And that's why after you're just like, oh my gosh, that was so good. I feel like if I were to listen to the song like with myself, I would cry.
I would cry too. Yeah. I was so close to crying in the middle of the song. I was like, oh.
I know.
Like, I felt my heartbeat. I was just like,
I know. I was like, my eyes were... I kept blinking. I didn't want to cry. I don't know why. I just blinked. I was like,
every single part of my body was just like,
I know. This is a nice performance. It caught me off guard a lot. Definitely his voice was so strong and powerful.
His range.
I loved it. I loved the way that he used the tones. His tones with his voice when he was being firm and when he was growling. And then when he was being more moving and soothing. Then I loved that. I just loved his tone. And definitely the music meshed well with the song and with his voice especially. This was a very moving performance. And I can see why you guys recommended this one. It's so powerful. It got to me. It got to both of us. It was powerful.
What I found cool was that when he said, I saw 10,000 people, that's when the lights turned on and then you saw all the people there. I was like, I don't know, it just went perfectly with what he was saying.
I love how they interpret the song, and even though it's not theirs, you're still able to deliver the message with the way that you sing it and the way that you play it. It's just insane. I really appreciate that. That's awesome.
Okay guys, so we're going to end the video here, and we definitely want to thank you for suggesting the song. We loved it. We entirely loved it. It was very moving. So before we end this video, I just want to say that I now have my channel. It's Mia's Faith, and it's all about Roblox, and it's for your kids. So when you go to my channel, make sure to comment down what I should do for my future videos.
Alright you guys, so as Mia said, this was Disturbed, and this was an awesome song, and this is a cover. So if you definitely want to see more from Disturbed, definitely comment down below. And if you guys have any other bands too, you can definitely comment down below as well. Thank you so much for all your suggestions. They've been so good. We definitely love every single one of them. And definitely remember to follow us on our Instagram at donnas.faith. And remember to comment, like,
and subscribe.
Bye! Bye.